For years, parents of high school students have complained that California's supposedly free public schools aren't so free.
Yeah, that's because more schools now are charging fees for everything from gym uniforms to math calculators. And as KCRA3's David Beanick reports, a court settlement announced today promises to bring school fees to an end.
Getting out of class this afternoon, students at Sacramento's McClatchy High said they, or their parents, do indeed shell out fee money at least once a year.
Yeah, I had to pay for gym uniforms and, like, my shirt and my shorts.
Today, the Schwarzenegger administration announced that will soon stop, that it settled a lawsuit filed by the American Civil Liberties Union. The ACLU had said schools are violating students' right to a free education by charging for extracurricular activities, uniforms, supplies, sometimes even books.
We had students where their names were put on the board for not being able to afford the textbook.
Other examples, the ACLU says Folsom High has been charging $20 to $35 for art supplies, and Colfax High charges an athletic fee between $150 and $550.
Well, yes, and the governor believes that California's public education should be a free public education, and when we're charging illegal fees to students, that is not a free public education.
It's been more than 25 years since the California Supreme Court ruled that school fees are illegal, and some parents have sued individually. Most, however, just paid up. Now, as part of the settlement, the state will remind schools not to charge fees, check their books to make sure they don't, and order reimbursements if they do.
We don't know exactly how the settlement's going to affect, may or may not affect our programs.
The settlement still needs approval by a judge and new legislation to set up the reimbursement system. It's not retroactive, so any fees already paid are gone. In Sacramento, David Beanick, KCRA3 reports.
Now, the ACLU says schools should continue to charge for busing and lunch. You can go to the CNN section of KCRA.com if you want to see the ACLU's list of which schools are charging those illegal fees.